Please.
What's going
on? Please, Mr. Lynch, please kill my mother. Oh, my God.
I don't understand what you're saying. You got to stop screaming.
Somebody kill my mother. Somebody kill my mother, please.
Somebody did what?
Somebody kill my mother.
Somebody killed your mother?
No, please help me. Please help me.
Where are you? What's the address?
Over here. Over here.
Does she need an ambulance?
I don't know. I'm scared. Please, somebody, please for the ambulance. Yes.
Hold
please.
On. I'll pull on the line. Don't hang up.
Somebody. Somebody, please.
Hi, can I help you?
Please.
Where are you? What's going on?
I don't know. Unless she's been shot, can you please send an ambulance, please?
What happened?
I don't know. She's on the floor. I see blood coming from her head.
Is she breathing?
I don't know. I didn't even touch. I just ran out the house.
Do you know what happened? Did she fall?
No, I just got home from work. There's a bullet hole in
her
front door.
Is a bullet hole in your front door?
Yeah.
How old is she?
She's 57 years old. Please, right. Help my mama.
All right. Are you guys in the house?
Yes. Please,
just
send the ambulance.
All right.
My mama. Sorry, my mama.
The ambulance is on the way, and the police.
Yes. Okay. Please. Where's my brother? What happened? Go to the house. Someone, my mama, and I don't know what my she in the house on the floor.
You my clothes.
I went in the house with my mom. And she on the floor. I ain't did nothing. All I could do was run.
Oh, boy,
I don't know where Julian is or nothing. And I'm here by myself. Yes.